when it all comes down to it, I'm very proud of my team. We've worked hard for the last couple of weeks, and we've come together and we did very well. We were looking to bring in the gold. Unfortunately, we didn't, but we need to hold our heads high and continue to be back here next year ready to go again.